U.S. Senator Cindy Hyde Smith announces a $148 million loan for rural electric system upgrades. Cooperative Energy in Hattiesburg will get that money to help service 55 counties. The loan program is administered by the U.S. Department of Agriculture Rural Development. The improvements include environmental upgrades and transmission line construction. It's a mouthful, but it's important work.